Nigel. And if you don't know who Nigel is, you need to follow me on Twitter because I'm your local fuckboy. I cut off all my hair. Please excuse the background. I'm moving, and I'm in the process of moving. I get my house tomorrow, and everything is like all over the place. I got like boxes on boxes, stacks on stacks of things. So we're just gonna pretend that it's not a mess in here, okay?
Cool.
So I cut all of my hair off. I have to just do this real quick, okay? It's not a wig. I literally cut off all my hair because somebody on Twitter was like, it's probably a wig. She's probably tricking us. No, I'm bald headed now and I love it. I never thought I'd say that. I'm bald headed and I'm loving it, but I am. I'm feeling this hair, you guys. Like, the reason I cut my hair, like, I already see the comments like, why though? I needed something. I needed a change. I needed to step outside my boundaries, and I have this list called 20 before 20, and I'm doing 20 things before I turn 20 because, you guys, next year I will be 20 years old, and it's very scary, to be honest. Like, it's really scary to me that I'm 19 and I'm almost 20 years old. Even though I just turned 19 like a week and a half ago, but like, still, it's like, I'm old. So I wanted a change, and I kind of didn't really have a choice, to be honest. And dude, do I not look like freaking Ruby Rose when she was in Orange Is the New Black right now? Like, look. Am I not Ruby Rose right now? Like, look at this freaking thing. I look like I'm in prison. Like, I'm even wearing, like, what is this? Okay. Even wearing gray joggers, and I was wearing these. Like, I literally look like I'm Ruby Rose. Hit me up. But yeah, I just needed a change, and I didn't have a choice because if you guys watched my video where I was saying my hair's falling out, my hair was falling out and it still continued to fall out. So I asked the lady who cut my hair, her name was Alicia. She did an amazing job. She was very nice. She showed me many pictures of different things I could do to my hair. Like, I could do like a bob, like a really short bob, or I could just cut it all off and start all over. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna start all over. Hair is not my life. I'm not going to die if I have to start all over. Like, some girls, their hair is their life, and like, they'll die if their hair doesn't look perfect. And I was that person, like, sophomore year. Even though my hair wasn't perfect, like, if I couldn't comb my hair in time or whatever, I would just be late to school, or I would just pretend to be sick and not go at all. But now I'm just like, who cares? It's just hair. It grows back, and I don't know, I'm going for the androgynous look. Like, I'm a boy and a girl at the same time. Like, I gotta fleek my makeup and be a girl, but yeah, I could be a boy on my off days and, you know, seduce people and be like, are you confused about what you're into right now? I could be a lady in the streets in a dress with her hair tied up. Or I could be a freak. I look like Dej Loaf now. Dude, you guys, I can do a man bun too. Like, I'm really doing the most. I need to stop. But I'm really excited because I could do lots of hair do's with this. I could do like that Miley Cyrus poof. Put the edges down, the sides down, do that poof when I'm feeling like a baddie. Like, ooh, and I just have to fleek my makeup and... I don't know. It feels good not to have a lot of hair, to be honest, because I woke up this morning and I went and I walked out. It was that simple. So yeah, it feels good not having to really comb my hair anymore. And yeah, so if you like it, that'd be cool if you showed some support. If you don't like it, I understand. It's a big change. Some people are gonna be like, ew, you look like a boy now. Are you transitioning? Or what's going on, Vanessa? I was telling my manager last night, I sent him a photo of my hair and I was like, I'm transitioning. But I was joking. Like, I'm not saying being trans is a joke. It's not, so don't twist my words. But I was joking. I was like, I'm transitioning now. And he's like, I knew it. There was always something weird about you. I was kidding, but okay. Yeah, new hair, new house, new year, new me. So yeah, at least my contour, my natural contour on fleek. Okay. So yeah, I'm not doing Vlogmas anymore, really. I will post vlogs whenever I feel like posting vlogs, but I'm not gonna call it Vlogmas just because I am not going to be vlogging every single day. I'm very inconsistent, I'm sorry. I told you guys I was taking a YouTube break, so this is what my break is. Like, I'll be posting once in a while out of the week. I won't be posting every day like I used to. So yeah, I already have two videos ready for you guys that were like recorded already. I just haven't posted them yet. And I think my hair is like longer. Yeah, my hair's longer in those videos. So you guys are gonna be like, oh, Yeah, these are pre-recorded because my hair isn't like this, because I didn't record anything. This is the first video I filmed with my hair like this. So, yeah. I'm really excited. Life is actually going my way right now, and I've been happy. So, yeah. I just, after seeing Harry in person, everything was okay. So, yeah, that's it for this video. I will see you guys all later. Thank you for all the love and the support. And if you don't know who Nigel is, you need to go follow me on Twitter because, once again, I am Nigel, your local fuckboy. And I will break your heart. And I will get you pregnant. And I will tell your dad I'm not marrying you. And I'll see you guys later. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares.